The US and Israel successful flight test of Arrow-3 anti-missile defense system. According to a statement published on July 28, 2019, by the US Missile Defense Agency and the Israel Missile Defense Organization of the Directorate of Defense Research and Development and the US Missile Defense Agency, MDA, completed a successful flight test campaign with the Arrow-3 interceptor missile. Flight test Arrow-1 demonstrated the Israeli Arrow weapon system's ability to conduct a high-altitude hit-to-kill engagement. Interceptor tests were conducted that successfully destroyed target missiles. These tests were conducted at Pacific Spaceport Complex, Alaska in Kodiak, Alaska. The Arrow-3 interceptor successfully demonstrated an engagement capability against the exo-atmospheric target during the test. Although not part of the Israeli architecture, a US and TPY-2 radar participated in the test. Preliminary analysis indicates that test objectives were successfully achieved. The Arrow weapon system is a central part of Israel's multi-layer defense system. The defense system is based on four operational layers: Iron Dome Defense System, David's Sling Weapon System, the Arrow-2, and the Arrow-3. The Arrow-3 system, a more advanced model of the Arrow-1 and Arrow-2, was declared operational in January 2017. The Air Defense System, developed as a joint project with the US, is designed to shoot down ballistic missiles while the incoming projectile is still outside the Earth's atmosphere. Complemented by a number of other missile defense systems designed to protect Israel from short, medium and long-range attacks, the Arrow-3 system represents the highest level of Israel's multi-tiered missile defense network. The Arrow-3 was last tested in January from the Palmachaim Air Base in central Israel. Its final test was marked a success, but earlier tries in the series had failed. The system was also trialed last July as part of a broad missile defense exercise that also checked the capabilities of the short-range Iron Dome and medium range. These successful tests mark a major milestone in the development of the Arrow weapon system, said Missile Defense Agency Director Vice Admiral John Hill. This unique success in Alaska provides confidence in future Israeli capabilities to defeat the developing threats in the region. My congratulations to the Israel Missile Defense Organization, our Missile Defense Agency team, and our industry partners. We are committed to assisting the government of Israel in upgrading its national missile defense capability to defend the state of Israel from emerging threats. Israel Missile Defense Organization Director, Moshe Patel, 10 challenging years of development have culminated in this moment. The Arrow-3 weapon system completed a test campaign, during which an Arrow-3 interceptor completed full interception of the target. This is an extraordinary operational and technological achievement for the State of Israel, made possible by thousands of employees, engineers and officers from the Ministry of Defense, Israeli Defense Industries, Israeli Air Force and our US partners. In addition, the fact that the tests were conducted in Alaska, tens of thousands of kilometers away from Israel, is another significant achievement that demonstrates the operational capabilities of the Arrow-3 system to successfully face any threat. Thank you for watching. Please like, share, comment, and subscribe.